Hey guys, it's starting to get nice out, so I thought I'd come out and catch some rays. I really like sitting out here just looking at clouds. Sometimes it's fun to make pictures out of them. Today, Mystery Doug's going to take a look at where clouds actually come from. So when you go out and try to make pictures out of your clouds, you'll know exactly where those clouds originated from. Have a great time today with Mystery Doug, and I'll see you next time. That one looks like a carrot. That one looks like Dwight Eisenhower.